Maybe that's not
it. Well, help me out, Donna.
Here's that.
That's the first lady runners at the trot, please. Walk, please. Down to a walk. Now slow gate, please. Set him up in a slow gate.
Woo! Very good.
All right, ladies, let him rack, please. Ask your horses to rack up. Now it's canter time. Show it the canter, please.
Got a good fast canter.
On the reverse now, lady riders, at a trot, please. Reverse and a trot.
Very good.
Now slow gate. Set him up in a slow gate. Thank you. please. Now, canter. Show it the canter, please. Watching our ringmaster, we invite you in for the lineup. Right into the opposite side and into the winner's circle as our ladies' 5K blue ribbon winner. It's entry number 254, Callaway's Hint of Heaven. Janet Crampton rides to the Alamar Farm of Atlanta. Callaway's Hint of Heaven with Janet Crampton riding to the blue. All others to your right, second in the class is entry number 208, Americana's Standing Ovation. Kayla Spriggs rides to Eddie Miles' entry of Dalton. Americana's Standing Ovation with Kayla Spriggs for the second award. Third is 340, Heirs Mark. Ashton Hale is the owner and rider from Columbiana, Alabama. Heirs Mark and Ashton Hale are third.
Very good.
And fourth is 186, Mesmerizing Smoke. Kitty Bell is the owner and rider from Munich. Kitty Bell and Mesmerizing Smoke, 186 is fourth.